Details now on an officer-involved shooting in northeast Albuquerque. We first brought you this story as breaking news last night at 10 o'clock. It happened just before 8 in the Circle K parking lot on San Mateo and Mcleod. Police say an African-American man believed to be in his 60s approached two teens with butcher knives. When APD officers rushed to the scene, the man reportedly tried to attack a cop. Another officer then fired multiple shots at the suspect, who later died. Chief Ray Schultz says the man may have suffered from a mental health illness.
That the officer was actively trying to get away from the male subject, who was lunging with a knife, an extended position, a very large knife, butcher knife, lunging directly at the officer. So, very unfortunate event. Fortunately for us, the officers are both safe.
Police are now looking for any witnesses, including the two teens who were approached by the suspect. If you have any information, call 242 COPS.